This past night, the Lord spoke with me, blessed people. The past night. And in that conversation, I see people in Kenya here. I see people on a tractor trailer. They are full. It's beyond the capacity of that tractor trailer. There are women and children sitting in there. And as I looked at them, then they all turned their heads towards me. And I asked, why? Then they said, no, because the river has burst up there, has burst. The river has burst and everybody, you know, it has overflooded our homes, you know. People have been hurt up there. And so, in a tractor trailer, too full. I mean, beyond the capacity of the tractor trailer. And then after that, in the second dream, the Lord shows me the flood waters, but I see the legs of a dead body lifting up like this, the dead bodies floating on the water. So this is serious. There is judgment coming to the land. And so, very serious. And then at one point, the Lord makes me walk to a place where there were a little bit of rocks. And then the Lord says, look, it is shaking. The land is shaking. Then I saw an earthquake shaking the land. But there was more like a cliff. Very serious, blessed people. Floods coming. Serious floods. I see dead bodies in the floods will kill people. The legs floating up like this. Very serious time in the life of the church. Very, very serious time in the life of this earth. The Lord calling for repentance. Tell them to repent. Very serious. The earthquake, the floods, and the earthquake. Then the sin and God's judgment. The Messiah is coming, blessed people. Let everybody repent and receive Jesus and be born again and be holy. And it shall be known that the mouth of the Lord he has spoken. And without holiness, nobody will see the Lord. Todaraba, todakulam.